just wearing the championship black and gold. Eddie Alvarez is in white.
The champ traditionally comes out like a sprinter out of the blocks. Very nice inside leg kick from Alvarez. Talking to Coach Mark Henry, he said it's very important that Eddie react quickly. Any left kick or left hand thrown by Rafael Dos Anjos, they want Eddie to counter with two or three punches at a time. Nice left hand there from Champ. And a counter right by Alvarez.
Alvarez showing a lot of feints and head movement here in the early going. Inside leg kick is there for Dos Anjos. Any chance here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena?
Every fight in Alvarez's career, you can watch me hear his fans chanting. He just ate a big right uppercut from RDA.
The southpaw Dos Anjos landing that kick underneath the right elbow of Alvarez.
Keep an eye on the right hand of Alvarez. He likes to throw it. He'll double up on it. He'll shoot a straight right, then switch to a southpaw stance and throw a right hook with it when he fights southpaws and frequently catches guys off guard.
Dos Anjos doing a nice job keeping that left hand high.
Good movement so far in the feints from Alvarez. Something you see from all the fighters coached by Mark Henry. But RDA is doing a really good job of keeping Eddie's back to the fence.
Shot from Alvarez. Submission attempt here from Dos Anjos.
RDA trying to secure his grip and get under the chin of Alvarez. Loose it, but lands a flush knee as Eddie gets back up.
Alvarez seemed to eat that one without too much issue. Under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
A nice uppercut to the sternum from Alvarez, followed by another right hand.
Quick hands of Dos Anjos on display here early. Another level change for Alvarez. Attempted 15 takedowns his last time out against Pettis. Alvarez has never been taken down in the UFC. We'll see if Dos Anjos can get him to the canvas.
He's got that right arm deep to try and suck the hips out. Good balance from Eddie Alvarez.
Crowd pops as Alvarez stays upright, then lands the uppercut.
And the champ just keeps such pressure on you the entire time, trying to suffocate you with your back up to his defense.
Oh! His huge right hand for Alvarez! Dos Anjos in trouble! Alvarez with a combination!
A beautiful uppercut, he's on the fly!
Alvarez uppercut! Eddie Alvarez brought it on!
Dos Anjos is still standing! Oh, big knee!
Dos Anjos is going for the kill shot!
And Dos Anjos can't stay on top. He is still out of it.
Dos Anjos still in recovery mode here. Plenty of time for Alvarez. 90 seconds to go in round one. Body shots for Alvarez.
Working back upstairs. Beautiful variety from Eddie. What is keeping the champ up?
Uppercuts.
Herkizius to
That's it. That is it.
The
UFC!